Hi, my name's Steve. Welcome aboard my narrowboat home, Moreland Rose. Please join me as I take a slow boat through Britain. Having spent some time catching up with family and friends around Burton-on-Trent, it's time to move on. The moorings here are brilliant, with a lovely wide towpath and a fairly easy access into town. There are more moorings on the opposite side a little further on, bordering the sports pitches of Shobnal Fields. Dello is the last of the narrow locks. It is unusual, being set beneath a road bridge. Some interesting artwork alongside the lock depicts both Burton's brewing heritage and the life of the canal. I'll top up the water tank here, but need to wait for this boat to leave first. From here, the canal is navigable for wide beam boats, but very few venture this far. More interesting artwork. This road was the main A38 before the new bypass was built in the 1960s. I am sure the name is carried on from the original bridge that stood here, this one obviously being more modern. Again, this is the original A38 bridge over the River Dove, from before the dual carriageway was built. This had me a little confused. I could see no reason to pass on the wrong side.
Hi there. Wasn't quite sure where you were going.
No, I was going to go that side, then so I said sticking out a bit more. You went that side, so I thought.
Trying to get on YouTube, I know. I'm not sure what they were doing.
If I can find a space, I'm hoping to stop a night or two in Willington. There are three good pubs close to the canal here, and I want to see my pal Neil, who runs the Red Lion. Fortunately, there's a spot here.
Just going.
Driving.
And me. I'll drop him behind you then. Port is the entrance to Mercia Marina, apparently the largest inland marina in Europe. I love the way these Canada geese swim along the canal in single file.
Stenson is the first and the deepest of the broad locks we will encounter on the Trent and Mersey Canal. The weight of water on the paddle makes it rather stiff to turn. It gets easier as the lock empties. I am trying to get to the lock landing to go back and close the gates. The bywash had other ideas and pushed Moreland Rose across the canal. Luckily, as I try a second time, I see a boat coming the other way, so can leave the gates open.
Gates are open for you.
I
was trying to get in there, but the wasp pushed me back across.
This is my planned stop for tonight. It's well known for its stakes. If I can get in, that is. I am in luck, just enough room. perfect. I'll treat myself to a steak dinner tonight. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed the cruise. Next time, I head for Shardlow, the end of the Trent and Mersey. Stay safe. See you soon.